In this video, 5 more professional best video editing apps which you can use to edit videos on your smartphone. Hi, my name is Rivu Sourav Banerjee and welcome to my channel. Thank you so much. The last video I've mentioned 5 new video editing apps which you can use to edit videos on your smartphone. You can check that video over here, or I will give the link of the video in the description below. And in this video, we are going to discuss about 5 more best apps in Android and iOS which you can use to edit really professional looking videos. You can shoot a video inside the app, you can shoot, edit and export and upload all in one app. So the first one is Power Director. So you have heard of Power Director. They have got a computer version and they have got app version. So let me show you the app version. You can do the basic editings. You will have different filters. You will have chroma key, green screen. You can speed up your clips or reverse it. You can do voiceover. You can add music and you can also export in different resolution, HD to 4K. Directly to Facebook or YouTube. 1.5 years back, when I talked about editing videos with a smartphone, people just say, "Whoa, man, it is not possible. Come on now. You can shoot videos like this with this quality with a smartphone, and you can edit a video, upload the video, and do everything in one smartphones. The phones nowadays are really, really smart. And now the next app is Filmora Go. It has got a lot of options, like you can add subtitles, you can do the basic editing, you can choose fonts, you can cut the clip, it will give you a different kind of transitions. It has got different kind of transitions and video effects. It will give you different themes. It has got some pre-edited themes which you can use this template to make a ready-made video. It has got different speed controls, like you can increase the speed, reverse the speed, and it has an effects store which will give you different effects, light leaks and transitions and a lot of different other effects. You can definitely try the Filmora Go app. And next is iMovie. So this is one of my favorite video editing app and I use it every day. A lot of videos, even a lot of videos uploaded on YouTube, I've edited on the iMovie app. It is a very basic video editing app. It comes with the iOS for iPhone and iPads. Like, I just love the ease of use of the app. In iMovie, you have the basic options to cut the video, to duplicate the video, to detach the audio from the video. You will get different transitions, you'll get different filters, effects, and the export time is really quick. And you can export it up to 4K 60 frames per second. That is dope. Now comes the absolute best. You've heard of Adobe Premiere Pro? That's the best software, that's the best professional video editing software to edit videos on. They have launched an app called Adobe Rush. It has a desktop version too, but the app version is also great. Like, you have got multi-track editing, you can do a lot of things, noise reduction, auto ducking, and lot more features. In the audio section, you will get 3 exports free in Adobe Premiere Rush. After that, you have to buy the version with a monthly or yearly payment. In a different video, I will show you how you can edit in these specific apps in details. Now, in this video, I'm just going to mention the names of the apps. Next, we're also going to discuss about InShot. That is also not a bad one. It has improved a lot nowadays. So the InShot video editor. Flip your videos, duplicate your videos, you can adjust the speed of your clips, you can crop your video, You can add music. It has got some music library. It has got a good music library. You can add different kind of music from their library, or you can add your own music. It will also give you different filters and effects, and it will also give you different framing options. You can frame your shots according to your need. You will get different text and stickers. You will have different text and stickers for your trending social media videos. You can even edit photos and create a collage inside this app. And now. The last, I've got Luma Fusion. So this app is doing wonders, and it has got like super features from color grading, color correcting, to a lot of transition and everything. I'm really sorry. I'm recording this video midnight so that there will be no outside noise, and it suddenly starts raining so heavily. Like, I literally don't sleep at night, and I try to record all these videos for you guys so that you get a clean audio. I record it during midnight. It is raining so heavily and the microphone is catching the sound. If you haven't checked the previous video, check that one. I've mentioned some really cool apps in that video. And if you find some value, if you get some information from this video, please help the creator by subscribing to my channel. Please hit the like button. Please share the video with your friends and family who wants to edit, who wants to know about video editing apps. And thank you. Stay safe. Situation is not improving, man. We have to stay together. That is the only vaccine we have got right now. We have to stay together, support each other. That is the best vaccine right now. So stay safe. Bye. See you soon in the next video.